So we've seen several different strategies, and we've compared them and tried to find one that was better, and we could keep doing that, trying to improve and make a strategy better and better. But what if we could make a leap instead of incrementally coming up with a slightly better strategy? Would it be possible to leap to the best strategy? And to make it sound more mathematical, we can call it the optimal strategy. Can we do that? And what would it even mean? On the surface, it's not exactly clear. Now, when we did search, we didn't know what our first action was. We knew we started out in some state, and we knew there were several different states we could go to, and from there were other states we could go to, and all we knew is that we were trying to arrive at some goal location. But we knew if we just specified how the domain works, how you get from one state to the next, and if we specified an algorithm that found the best path, the shortest path or the least cost path, that eventually by applying that algorithm to that description of the world, we would arrive at the best possible solution. So maybe we can do the same thing here. Even though we're dealing with uncertainty, maybe we can still define what the world looks like and discover the optimal solution. So when we were doing search, it was always sort of one agent doing the searching. So let's call that me. And what am I looking for? Am I looking for the best path or the worst path? Well, obviously we're looking for the best path, and we can describe that. And once we've got that description, we've got a search algorithm. Now we've gone beyond search in two ways. The most obvious is we're dealing with probability. So we've got dice or whatever other sort of random element there is. And then in addition to that, for the pig game, we introduced another complication, which is our opponent. And now there's a question of what each of these three are trying to do. And I want you to tell me, is our opponent trying to get the best, and that means the best score for me, or is the opponent trying to get the worst score for me, assuming we're diametrically opposed, so the worst score for me, which would be the best score for the opponent, or is the opponent trying to come up with the outcome that is average? And tell me the same for the dice. Is the dice with me and trying to get the best result for me? Is the dice plotting against me and trying to get the worst result for me? Or is the dice going to average out? So go ahead and click the appropriate boxes there.